We want to thank God for our blessings, for the love and the light, for allowing the love and the light to pass through us and touch all those we come into contact with. We want to thank God for this wonderful opportunity to bring love and joy to all these people here tonight, and for the ability to do a perfect job.
I am the resurrection and the life. I am the resurrection and the life. I am the resurrection and the life.
All right, put your hands together and say, Made Clever.
Made Clever.
Revolution. assassin, barbed wire fences, sun sand thirsty dog trenches, night crawling human insect breeding, hands, feet, back, arms, neck, still bleeding, still bleeding, still bleeding.
Yeah. Everybody got their bows on. You should just move them three girls right up here in the front. Here's a song called Soap on a Rope. We'll be right back. What's up, Chad? What do you got to tell me?
What? There's a lot of very, very attractive people here.
Yes, there are.
You notice that? Is Phoenix known for their beautiful women?
Why do we want to film this show here? There's a song called My Kind of Girl!
Say,
goes down the drain.
Now this song, it started out as a jam session one day in the studio. We'll be right back.
outside and the inner. Satisfy me, man. Oh, show me the love. In the morning, I need love. In the evening, I need love. Bring it on down.
So, but don't get confused, because right now we're gonna take a little trip down to New Orleans, and you're all gonna come with us. This is a little song, it's not on the record, but it's somewhere. Actually, it is on the record, isn't it? It's just not on the CD. It's on the record, right, Joe? Uh-huh. Joe can't talk, he's busy. Look at him.
Oh, baby. Yeah. A little song called Bitten by the Wolf. Riding on that Concha train with honeysuckle running through her veins, biting down on the great big easy, hold on to the levee brakes.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Yeah, 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 yeah. I baptize you all in a muddy water. Resurrect you down, down, down in New Orleans.
the line burn the street, yeah. When the sun goes down, you wake me up. Cause when the sun comes up, I'm going down.
Thank you.
went in the studio for 43 days. And in January and part of February, obviously. Wait a minute, does January have 43 days in a drummer? Not anymore, it used to, right? Sure seemed like it this year, you know what I mean? So anyway, and we didn't even have any songs. Joe got and I got together for 2 days before Mike and Chad came up, so we had some ideas, but we all got together and we had more fun making this record. It was like the way it used to be, the way when you first started out playing music. And to do that this late in our careers, man, is fucking just, it's a, not only a miracle for us, it's an honor. It really was. I mean, it's just, it's so special to us. And thank you for supporting us. We're trying to do it right. We're trying to do it right. So this is the last song we wrote. We wrote this song the last day in the studio. It's the last song on the record. It's the last song of the set. We do things in a chronological fashion. The song's called The Future's in the Past. It means a lot. It means a lot of things. But it's mainly about learning from your mistakes. Oh, Lord, I've made a few, Joe. How about you? Not tonight. You played perfect. Oh, help us out. It's really easy. We'll be right back. So about 100 years ago, I played my first show in Phoenix with a little band called Montrose. So we're gonna get some Montrose in the house! It's actually the first song I ever wrote in my life. I hope my little lap seal, I hope it still works tonight. I've thrown it about 100 times this tour, and it's broken half, and it's all taped together, but it's supposed to sound funky, right? Thank you. just because we get around. Things ain't do look awful. Come on, well, if I die, forget all. Too late for that, baby. My generation.